so many women, and this is going to be a hard pill for a lot of women to swallow, don't deserve to be worshipped. I don't mean that. I don't mean that in the sense that you're not lovable, that you're not worthy, but your actions, how you care about yourself, your self-love for yourself, how you treat, are you negative? It's like, now, does that deserve to, do you think that any man is going to want to be like, oh yes, I'm so lucky and grateful to have a negative wife who just is upset and crying and a slob and just eats, like, and I know that's like kind of hard to say, but that's a hard pill for women to swallow. Why doesn't my husband want to make love to me? He finds me unattractive. You find yourself unattractive. You find yourself falling into these like vicious victim mentalities. It's hard to pull yourself out of, and it takes work and it takes a lot of self-awareness and like, okay, wow, I'm falling into this. But once you, much like you expect your husband to do, you need to also do things for yourself. You need to take care of yourself. You need to make sure that you're doing things for yourself. Cause then guess what? Your husband's going to look at you and he's going to be like, dang,
yeah, it's
I see my wife putting in this effort. She deserves to be worshipped. I only got eyes for this woman. Yep. And that doesn't go away.